And we're learning more about a third dog killed by mountain goats on Mount Timpanogos in just the past 3 weeks. The Timpanogos Emergency Response Team says a dog was walking off leash on Saturday and started harassing a goat who had her babies. The mother goat then pushed the dog off a cliff, killing it. While the goats on Mount Timpanogos are usually very calm, they say you should keep your distance, especially if you're with your dog.